Scarecrow going down there.
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now.
That guy freaks me out.
Me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk around this place?
He's here! Ah!
Patient session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where... One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves.
They will enjoy feasting on.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Thank you.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Tomb.
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham.
caves will be your tomb.
Not down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom.
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
I'm fine.
Batman. I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do to Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What are you doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the city. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham. This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
It's the bat! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
What was that?
Yeah. It's Batman! He's here! I'm gonna kill you!
Gotta say, I thought...
You too!
gonna kill you! All over me, and Batman's here. I know it.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Gotta stick this so far up your ass, you'll be choking on it!
I returned to my work. But I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Ago.
One.
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was the best.
Did he pay?
You look stupid. Definitely is that hard to do.
But it is not why I put you down there.
He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley?
No. She's locked up. Do you want me to come down?
Harder than that!
That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump three disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Thank you.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I'm everywhere. My babies know you're everywhere. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know you're everywhere. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become... become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying me,
Nevin. The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is... it's a dead elephant. The third is a...
Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie! Didn't she get my permanent record?
Be quiet, clown!
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders. Well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
I don't believe it. Anything can be cured given a correct treatment.
And you think you can cure me? Oh, I know I can.
For hurting my baby.
Oh, God. She had to stop telling all about those plans of hers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you. You, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? You give them presents, experimental chemicals, and mass costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of killing. Come and find me when you're done with that ring. Ooh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine. I'll make the salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting back. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Such rich food for my babies. Every plant you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier. You! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. I'm just through here, waiting for you. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. You're dead and buried, darling. Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. Stronger than you, little man.
nothing but food now, Batman.
Sorry, love. You're plucked. I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
Give in to a more powerful force, Batman. My pledge will tear you and your precious body to shreds. I need help here, boys.
Stop! Don't let him get to Ivy!
He mustn't get to Ivy! Is he okay?
You're dead and buried, darling.
He's trying to hurt me.
Ah!
be mine.
Thank you. 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc!
I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinn's out. I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say?
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your child.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the cookies for free. You'll have to try hard.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and... well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in my gutter.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
been solved by a monkey. But good job, nevertheless. Such as mine? pity you trying to defeat my challenges. You know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new signs came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
I pity you trying to defeat my challenges. Diddle, 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 answer my riddle. Riddle me this. Isn't it? Well, we'll see. We'll see. Enigma Show! Are you up to the challenge? One of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Beth. Thank you. Are you up to the challenge? It's the Enigma Show!
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
Are you up to the challenge? I thought I made them easy to find. I guess not. Another one? Can it be? No. There's no way you can... Yeah. find them all. It's impossible. The legacy of this island has been well and truly buried. Puzzling, isn't it? My map will help you, Batman.
Entity 20, Joker is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement from the mob.
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared? What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
Yeah.
Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that failed, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
What do you call an detective who is only halfway to the end, loser?
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.
Batman, do you give up? My challenge is...
subscribers know for Dr. Young. Titan is a success. Even my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donations from the store. Joker has also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, you ready?
Oh, yes, yes, come in.
You'll hurt my feelings, Doc. Keeping me waiting like that.
Sit down. You can leave us.
You sure?
We're fine. Aren't we, Joker?
Yes!
Well, if you insist. I'm just outside, okay?
So is he here? Did your patient X arrive?
Yes, I must say, progressing more rapidly than I expected. But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
No. Let's talk more about your Titan project.
My what? How do you...
How do I know you have Bane strapped to a table in the basement while you pump him dry? Would you believe a lucky guess?
I'm losing patience. You're cheating.